Membership in the Greater Tampa Chamber of Commerce is a great investment for any company. The chamber provides a better return on investment and increased opportunities. Vincent Cassidy and Jamie Harden are both business owners and co-chairs of the membership committee. Gentlemen, good to have you here.
Good to be here. Good to be here.
So what prompted you to get involved with the chamber in the first place?
I like being around other small business and mid-sized business people who are looking to make a change in our community, to
okay.
drive initiatives that will make this a better place for all of us, our families, and employees to be.
And how is it beneficial for small business owners or large business owners to get involved?
Yeah, I mean, I think Vince and I both actually had careers at bigger companies before. It's a small business, you don't necessarily have access to the same resources, and the chamber provides that for everybody.
So how does a small business become active in the chamber? What's the procedure?
You just get involved. This is not something where you're invited to participate. You just get involved. Come to a meeting. You talk to people like Jamie or I. Figure out what gets you excited. Some people like politics. Some people like programs. There's a place for everybody. But you just have to want to be able to make a difference.
How does a business take advantage of all the opportunities that the chamber provides?
Well, I mean, I think one thing is sometimes these things happen and it's one person in a business that gets involved.
Mm-hmm.
You know, our view is if lots of people in an organization get involved, you can touch on different things. As Vince said, it could be advocacy, it could be leadership programs or educational programs or something in between. And we really try to offer all of that to everybody.
Well, you're both business owners.
Right.
So how did it help you personally?
A lot of different ways. Look, Jamie touched on this earlier. If you're a Fortune 500 company, you've got training programs. If you're a five mm-hmm. to seven or eight employee company, you don't have training programs to talk about sales, marketing, what's going on in technology. Chamber does that. So Chamber provides monthly programs for our small businesses.
Nice.
That's a huge advantage if you're running a small business.
Mm-hmm.
I think the other thing is around networking is we have a tremendous amount of programs and opportunities for like-minded business leaders, business people to get together and try to work together, which is a great forum for, you know, growing businesses in this economy.
You know, the other thing I'll add to that is you get together with other business people and you're talking about how's your business, are you hiring, are you expanding, are you seeing a contraction? That gives you immediate intelligence to figure out what you should be doing in your business next month. So the chamber affords those opportunities.
Does it cost money to join the chamber? And if there's a small business owner watching right now, they might think, oh, this is going to be cost prohibitive. I don't have this in my budget. You know, will it really give me a return on investment?
You know, I think there's a couple questions to that. Yes, there's a cost. We have several different tiers that our members can join in. But I would ask a small business person, what does it cost or what's it worth for you to invest in your business?
Right.
Do you want $400? Where you want 15,000, there are different levels of involvement.
Right.
Right.
What about activities that people can expect to take part in as a small business owner with the chamber?
Well, I think one of the really great programs that the chamber has developed over the years is called Leadership Tampa. And this is a great opportunity for people to really learn about Tampa from the inside out. From a government perspective, from a cultural perspective, you know, just about anything else. And it really does bring everyone together, and you get, build a great network from it.
We have about 1,200 members. 100 of us are getting on a plane Sunday to go to Minneapolis, St. Paul, and we're going to meet with representatives there about what they do well in their community on transportation, education, ports. So that's another thing that members can do. See what the rest of the country is doing.
It sounds
and then
like
we try to take that information and frame up what we can do better here.
It's a win-win. All right, Vincent and Jamie, thank you both very, very much. Go to tampachamber.com to sign up yourself for more information. We'll be right back.